Hi everyone, welcome back to another episode of Technologyglance. In this video, I am going to guide you through how you can add a song to next stop on SoundCloud. So, let's get started.
Watch till the end and don't forget to subscribe to Technologyglance by hitting the subscribe button and press the bell icon so that you'll never miss another update. Without further ado, let's get started.
First of all, open the SoundCloud app on your device. Now, tap on the search icon. After that, search for the song which you want to play next. Then, tap on the three dot icon beside the song. After that, you will see a add to next stop option. Tap on it. And that's it. Now, this song will play next on your SoundCloud playlist.
Thanks for watching. If you found this guide helpful, we'll love it if you hit the thumbs up button below. We upload great new tech tutorials like this one every day. So, don't forget to subscribe to our channel and hit the bell icon to get an update as soon as we post a video.